What is HHC? Everything you need to know. I recently wrote about THCO, the cannabinoid synthesized in a lab environment rather than in nature, as well as Delta 8, which has been catching a lot of media attention. Well, the new cannabinoid to catch people's attention is HHC, so read on if you're interested in learning more, from whether it's natural, what effects it has and where it can be found. What is HHC? HHC, short for hexahydrocannabinol, is a minor cannabinoid, as they're only present in small quantities in the cannabis plant. So is it a hydrogenated form of THC? Yes. Due to the trace amounts in the plant, THC is hydrogenated to saturate the THC with hydrogen atoms. Interestingly, some believe this could have benefits as THC traditionally degrades through oxidation, becoming CBN with only 10% of the original potency, whereas HHC is incredibly resistant to oxidation. On top of this, it's also much more resilient to damage from both heat and UV light. What is HHC? A new find? No. In fact, it was found back 78 years ago, 1944. Synthesized by Roger Adams when he added hydrogen to THC, with the double bond replaced by two hydrogen atoms. Despite it having a long history of awareness, the trace amounts found in cannabis naturally meant it wasn't considered heavily up until the last few years. Are HHC products available? In the UK there aren't any. However, there are a number of HHC products being launched in the USA, such as HHC gummies, oil, vapes and topical treatments. Controversial subject. The one thing I really hate is the misinformation shared everywhere online, the dangerous advice and the loose opinions posted as if they're facts. I have tried my best from the start to simply do the research and gather it all together so people's lives would be easier. Anecdotal evidence, so have you tried HHC? Do let me know, plus everyone else know, in the comments below. Explain how you found it, what the effects were, both positive and negative. For more great CBD and hemp products, go to cbdworldmall.com.